The Navy's Blue Angels roaring from New York City to Philadelphia and Wilmington, Delaware today. They were in formation saluting frontline workers fighting the coronavirus.